There you go.
Nicely done.
I kind of rested, but I didn't feel it.
I didn't play any pressure, I just sort of flop it.
It's like the Dead Kennedys showdown.
Huh?
Any minute now.
I think you got John in the face.
Hard to tell.
But my vision's not great.
Is that a problem with like the really, really close measure stuff? As it gets kind of...
Well, I think as he was going in, I think he stabbed him. But
once you had my arms straight, I couldn't do nothing.
Yeah. Because when I do super, super close measure, I sometimes can't quite tell what's going on.
Yeah.
Like, did I get hit? Is my helmet just bouncing around? Do the best we can.
Got another one, Tony? Two more.
Two more? Okay, one more, Tony.
Yeah. One more? Yeah.
You okay, Bobo?
Yes. Well, requires a long blade.
Yeah.
I outmeasure you. And so I'm just not fast enough with it. Because I'm almost never on it. Transition. That's the hardest thing to do.
Yeah, I'm not used to switching out.
Yeah. It's almost drop the sword and go. But I couldn't do it either, so.
Well, that's the thing is, if I can get past, tie it up.
Right, at that point, once you pass the point, the sword's a liability. But I couldn't drop it either, so. Another problem we're having is we're all being too nice on these guys. Yeah. We're trying not to break arms. That makes a difference.
Yeah.
Makes a huge difference.
Two more. One more. Nah, yeah, that's might have been the arm there.
Boy, say hi.
Hi.
You're gonna sword fight.
Yeah.
You guys wanna watch another sword fight?
Yeah, you give up so much.
We're gonna stay in.
I hate that shot.
Yeah.
Ah, arm. Kind of right here on ticket. Nobody's good wrestling.
Don't have any control over it.
None.
I come from the wrestling.
Oh. So yeah, the most wonderful to say the best place is where I fight with the wrestling.
So I'm not doing myself.
So like this hope we have is but you've got your arms set to take a break day thing. Women's guard, which is a high
red.
Yeah, the wrestling one is you're basically gonna expect something from your body, you're gonna step out. There's a hammer drop protection there. So that helps. Yeah. Any cover from fighting outside of armor, fighting inside of armor.
You don't want to get up. You can run right over there and get stabbed. I'm almost certain of that. That inability.
Yeah, we're going to finish the way the camera line here.
Nice. There you go.
Good.
There
oh.
you go. nice.
Yeah, no.
Nice job, man. Awesome.
Yeah. Good.
And the boys. Yeah. Once we get
belly in hand.
Yeah. You got fingers and helm.
Oh, yeah,
took a while to fill the fingers.
Yeah. You try to do what John does, the double hand thing.
I was coming in, so I just needed to slide off.
Yeah.
And I hit my hand instead of my.
Yeah. What space were you in? It looked weird. Trying to get on 2nd Street and.
Ah!
Go ahead.
But I forget, they don't train in this guy. And the arms. Just from doing a little bit with Kondo. My arms are already feeling the train. It's like, wow. And it shouldn't have. So.
Yeah, I like mine's sort of bigger size.
Yeah.
How long is this going
to change? Well, it's the weight on the arm. I'm just not used to pulling them. So.
The other thing I want to do is get boots put in the bottom of it so they can bring them out. So I pull my glove back when I punch them.
Right.
Do that.
What I really like about it is that the wrist is fast.
Yeah.
So we start up in there. And it's literally just your reverse footwork.
Right.
It's a grab.
Yeah.
And it's just real simple. I think it's just kind of be able to pop that off pretty quick.
Yeah. And you're putting your entire body against one joint.
And that's what it's like. It needs to lean out of things.
We haven't worked with any of the grappling stuff. Yeah, it's super simple stuff. You just have to remember the contact. modern boxing was nowhere near. I mean, boxing wasn't even
nice.
I forgot to
hang up my hand and then you go.
Yeah. So I took the hand from my chest. You had it?
Stopped though.
Yeah. I felt you place it. I don't know if it flexed. What'd you guys see?
It flexed a little, so I stopped pushing. I know these tips are pretty.
Yeah, that's okay.
I couldn't see. Yeah, I was looking over the shoulder.
Keep going.
A little flex, so I stopped.
All right. If you're gonna go in, just go in. Don't stop.
Yeah. Don't I know it? Okay, we'll do one more and then.
Bobbing against me, but it didn't feel any pop.
So, you came in and my blade is already up.
Oh, okay.
I didn't transition to hand-to-hand quick enough.
Yeah, if you feel
you're
taking my
milk,
because
I'm not going to judge
the right amount of pop.
Yeah, I didn't think I had anything really good on you. No.
Well,
it was a single hand.
Oh, I thought you tunneled it.
No, no.
Oh.
No, but once I had you here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, do one more.
One more.
I'm going to back up over here against the tree.
Watch out for them leaves.
Oh, inside the hand.